All right, guys, so I have a huge grocery haul for you. I tried to do it for like 2 weeks. I spent $310. If anything, I might have to go back and get like milk and produce if we run out, but I want to see how this goes, if I can do like a big trip every other week, and then just like if I have to go get produce the in-between week, we'll try that. So first I'm going to start with over here and show you the big stuff that we got. So I got a thing of toilet paper, 2 cases of beer, and then the soda, this 2 liters were actually buy 2 get 1 free, so I got 6. And then over here, all the junky stuff. It is Sunday morning. I went first thing in the morning. It was so nice right when they opened. So I got these at Harris Teeter. I got these cinnamon buns, which I'm going to heat up in the oven. And then also this strawberry dash. Yes. And then I got this banana nut like loaf cake from Aldi. It was $1 off, so it ended up being like $1.50. And I thought this would be good for breakfast this week. And then a bunch of chips. We were like low on stuff. I got some of these multi-grain tortilla scoops for some dips, and if we do nachos this week, we need a pirate booty, Doritos, both kinds, veggie straws. I got these kettle mesquite barbecue chips. We really like those, and I haven't seen these in a long time. These are the green pea chips. I really like these. I haven't seen them in so long, so I picked them up, and then I just got these regular Ripple potato chips because I was going to make onion dip next weekend. I got the sour cream and I forgot the onion dip, you know, packets, which is fine. I'll pick that up when we go get milk later this week. I wasn't going to have it this week anyway, so that's okay. And then over here to the, there's a lot here. So I think we'll just start over here. I picked up some of these coffee cakes for the kids. They like those and vanilla wafers. We're also low on Pop-Tarts. I picked up some of these chili season mix. I might make chili in the next week or so, but I've been having a hard time finding one of the spices. It's the cayenne spice to put in. Like, I usually have like a bottle of it and I ran out and I haven't been able to find it. So I decided, I saw these and I'm like, you know what? I'll pick up a couple just to have on hand. If I can't find the seasoning, it'll be easy. I got some more of these breakfast biscuits. Mia and I love these. And then I also got, we're going to do a charcuterie board this week. So I got some roasted garlic Triscuits, fire roasted tomato and olive oil. I just got some of these club crackers, and then wheat thins, and then some minced garlic and regular garlic. We were low on both, so I picked up both. And then a bunch of drink mixes. I've got the iced tea, some fruit punch. This one Robert really likes, the mango peach. I think I got 2 of those. And then a kiwi strawberry. Over here, we are totally out of mac and cheese unless you like Paw Patrol ones, which the kids like that. We, Ed and I, do not. So we were totally out, and it ended up, it was on sale this week. It was buy one, get one free. So it ended up being less than $1 a box, which is like the perfect price. So I picked up 2, 4, 6 of those. I also picked up a couple of these cinnamon roll tubes. I know I bought the big ones from the bakery, but the kids really like these during the week. I'll do them in the waffle maker. It's a quick, easy breakfast. Also picked up one of my coffees because I actually just opened one this morning, so we'll be good for there. I got some of the Pink Lady apples this week, avocados, these Sunburst blend bite-sized potatoes. I'm going to do a ham. I picked up some roasted garlic hummus, and then some of this, the little like spreadable cheese wedges. I got the like the Laughing Cow one last time, which was good, but this is from Aldi, so I thought I would try out theirs because it was like a really great snack. Some Baby Bell. I got a broccoli cheddar soup. That's the Panera, and then the baked potato soup. These are from, actually Aldi had these and they were on sale, so they were like $2, which wasn't horrible. I would like, you know, it, I know I could make it, but it's so good and it's a quick, easy lunch or dinner if we're just having a rough day or busy day. I got some of the mini bagels for the kids, some grapes. Here's the sour cream, which I'll just put the onion dip mix on my my list for next week. A dozen eggs. We needed some Mexican cheese. I also picked up 2 pounds of bacon. This was actually just a really good price at Aldi. I really don't need it like this coming week. I might need it for the following week, so I'll just throw them in my freezer. But for the price, I was like, let's pick it up. And then I got a big thing of chicken breasts. It was, I don't know how many pounds this was. 5.8 pounds. And it's $1.99 a pound, which isn't bad. I mean, I know everything's so much more expensive lately. I got one of these Asian chopped salad kits. I want to have more salads this week, so that's good. That's like 2 salads. And then I already had regular lettuce. So I had some mini peppers, some mini cucumbers. hash browns. Also here's the ham that we're gonna have. Baby carrots. I picked up some of this extra sharp white cheddar pre-sliced cheese. I love this. Was from Aldi. This is so good. These were from Aldi too. I haven't seen this Italian style chicken sausage. I'm actually gonna be making pasta with sauce tomorrow night, and I was gonna get like meatballs or maybe put some, like make it a meat sauce, but I think I might just cut this up and put it inside and see how that tastes. So I got two of those at a good price. Some kielbasa. I thought I could cook those up and have it with some like jasmine rice as a lunch. Ed and I tried these bacon egg and cheese on the biscuit. These are from Harris Teeter. These were actually really good. They cook them in the microwave for 90 seconds. Really good. He wanted me to see if they had sausage, which they did. So I picked up sausage for him and bacon for me. The kids want to make milkshakes this week, so I picked up some just plain vanilla ice cream for them. And here's the stuff. I think first the charcuterie board. I picked up some pepperoni. My mother-in-law said she tried the Boar's Head pepperoni and it was delicious. So we're going to try that out. Here's just some regular American cheese for lunches, you know, sandwiches, grilled cheese. We needed some more strange cheese, so I got Paw Patrol. This Old Crock variety pack of cheese. Ed loves this. Actually, I do too. This is a great brand. Harris Teeter carries it. And then I got this like meat wrapped cheese platter to also go with it too, and also for snacking. And yeah, so that's it. A ton of stuff. Like I said, we also have like a pretty stocked pantry and freezer right now, so I don't feel like we needed a ton. I just picked up a few things that we were low on meat wise and then, you know, the other stuff, and I think we'll be good. So yeah, massive haul. So now I get to put all this away, but it's all right. We'll be good for a while. Hope you guys are all doing well, and I'll see you in the next video.